We will not. We cannot.
Don't you understand you're all gonna die if I don't go there?
Ajna.
You again. Where are the protectors?
They still deliberate. But it seems they need deliberate no longer. Your actions clearly deem you unworthy to climb Sumeru. We find it hard to believe you are the one who will defeat Kala when you exhibit so many of her own qualities.
What? How dare you?
We monks, alongside the protectors, have protected this land from those who would do it harm for generations. We know exactly what's at stake. That you would come here so impetuously shows us that you are not ready. You will only cause further destruction.
There's no time for you to decide whether I'm ready. Get out of my way, or I'll force you aside.
Ajna, no!
We've got to go!
You can't fight a monk!
You're one to talk about who I can and can't fight.
Exactly! I won't let you make the same mistakes I did. I followed orders without a thought of the consequences, and look where that got me!
Dar? Stand aside.
No. For your own good, I will not let you pass.
Judgment.
I'm trying to save the world. Am I just supposed to wait for its destruction first?
Just listen to what he's saying.
As you are now, you are guaranteed to fail.
Don't talk to me like I'm a child. I've come this far without you people.
You have come far with the help of many others. But you are still not ready. Your body is strong, but you haven't purified your mind or your soul.
Do you people want to die? Don't you see I'm doing this for everyone?
Are you indeed? Ask yourself whether that is truly the case.
I'm tired of these mind games and riddles. I'm going. Now!
Fine. I can't stop you forever.
Then go. But you will have to live with the consequences of your actions. As will we all.
I'm comfortable with that. Goodbye.
Listen, I'm sorry, everyone. I've calmed down now. I just can't stand people acting like they know what's best for me. We've done all this together, and they want to stop us because they think I'm immature?
I do understand your feelings, but I still think you were wrong.
Ajna, you acted rashly and immaturely. There was no need to talk to them that way. They were acting as they knew best.
I know. I guess they reminded me of my dad when he used to lecture me. I'm really sorry, everybody. But we do need to do this. I'm worried about what will happen if we wait.
What's done is done. And now we must face the task ahead.
the advantage!
Ready, honey? Let's go!
Oh.
what they do.
Ha!
the advantage.
Ah!
this!
Thank you. Thank you.
odds are...
Let's just keep moving.
This is it! We're gonna do it, everyone! Come on, get into the spirit!
I'm into it. I am very into it. Let's tear her guts out.
I will do what I can to protect the people!
I'll be there to back you up.
I still don't believe you're ready, but I said I'd stand by you, and I will.
Please be careful, Ajna.
Set her on fire.
I will. Kala, here I come! We're gonna end this.
She's got to be in here somewhere.
Thank you.
Father.
Thank you. Huh. Ah! Well, hello. If it isn't my missing eye. I'll just pop you right back in, shall I?
I'm not here missing anything! I'm Ashna, daughter of Ender, chief of Ashwath Village, and you have no control over me, Kala!
Ender. I vaguely recall someone by that name.
He sealed you once, and now I'll finish what he started!
We shall see about that, little eye. This world is imperfect, and we must remake it. Of course, I can do it without you. But it will be oh so much quicker if you would just come back home. You see, you're under my power, one way or another.
No! I'm gonna defeat you, and things are gonna go back to how they were.
How they were? Do you think I haven't seen what you've done? Unleash an ocean of slime, bruised the ego of a loving queen and estranged her from her people, and left an entire city to writhe in pain?
I was helping people.
Tell yourself that if you must. You can't remake the world in your own image, little eye. Only I may do that.
I'm not like you!
But do they not call me the bringer of destruction? And you are a part of me. So, what have you done? And what does that make you? Accept it, little eye. You are a violent force. You are raw power. You are chaos.
I'm not like you!
Ashna! No!
Yes, this is your true nature.
Ashna, don't give in to your anger!
Ashna, by doing this, you're playing into her hands!
My dear sweet eye, come back to me.
Ashna, you're being just as destructive as she is. Don't succumb to it!
Something's coming. Brace yourselves, everyone!
Well, this is it.
I'll bury you.
Bury you.
ignore my own health.
No!
Careful, not wait!
Ajna! No!
Yes, this is your true name.
Ajna, by doing...